Hey, 1 minute after getting that F59, and get in place so I can get the good over-under crossing here. Here comes a power move. Hopefully it clears. It's about six engines inbound. These lights are still going, I don't know. Gates are still going. I missed a outbound because I had my camera put away with one of the F-59s still in the surfliner paint. Metra's here, and maybe they're gonna start looking at the stuck crossings. I'm on Clinton Street, looking north. It's Prairie Alley, it's just a block south of Kinsey. He's over on the far track. Moving this guy all over the place. One minute since that Midwest service went by. I wonder when the last time this bridge moved. The tracks are completely orphaned on the other side. Hey, walking back on Kinsey, this will probably be the last Metra I film. Time to go home. I was hoping for a heritage unit, but I'm not on the Burlington route. I don't think the Milwaukee, so who knows. Nice to see the old surf liners, though. Thanks for watching, folks. Talk to you from somewhere.